Hello, dear fellow colleagues. I am Alexander from xyzparagear.com, and this is the first chapter of that video, and I will try to be shorter that I can. This is our old ID and prototype of the new product, line measure system. Lockdown time we are spending on the 3D modeling and making the prototype. The prototype is not made 100% as the model, and some parts are made from the material at our hand at that moment. The final shape and dimension will be known in the pre-order period. Also, on the construction, we are take a care about small workspace. For full size measure, we need up to the 12 meters long room. Now we can measure paragliding lines and in the room from 6 meters. Smaller rooms can be more complicated. Let's see how it will work. The main system is made to be compact and optimized to work at small workspace as our office and as primary task. The main system has two parts, mainframe and rail frame. So it is very easy and fast to put the machine in the position to measuring paragliders lines like that. And machine is ready to measure the line. Mainframe have a next component, DC motor, power on and motor speed control, and from this small wired remote control. Remote control have position to pull motor in the front, pull motor on the back, and push button to start the motor. Starting the machine is to pulling on, say speed, what speed, and pull the button to move the car. Railways have next component, railway, leading screw, instrument car, leading screw holder, riser holder. On the second side, also one leading screw holder, line holders, and attachment point for measuring separated lines or on the paraglider. The last part of the machine is middle holder. Middle holder is on the opposite wall of the main frame, and have wall holder, one wheel, and laser meter reflection point. Hello. In this chapter, I will explain you how to measure total paraglider lines. First, we will put the risers between the legs. Separated left and right side. Put on the wheel, and
the lines, measurement lines to the base calf and back the car up to the 5 kilograms. Exactly 5 kilograms. And now we are prepared to measure the last distance from the car to the reflector plus 1/2 of radius and plus the part from the bottom of the lines to the risers.
Again from the same position. Now I will explain you how to connect the shorter lines and measure separated lines without disconnect from the glider.
First, I told we will mount the holder. Separated access point. Connect the small one side, small line on the one side on the frame at this point, and second side. To the instrument car, and again extension of the 5 kilograms. A little bit back, more exactly 5 kilograms. And measure from the car to the access point.
And on the end, I must say a couple of words about next steps. First, the limited pre-order period is June, and shipment will be in the first week of July. For now, we have a big problem with post office logistic. Who don't allow more than 1.5 meters per package. And in this situation, we will shipment all except a standard steel tube, 20 millimeters, 2 meters length, and standard M8 screw, leading screw, which you can buy locally. And second option is to deliver a full package with DHL service. For now, we are working hard to find alternative shipment for a distant price. Pre-order period is planning to work at all function details, measure correction and calibration, and also on the PC software. Analytics. For now, we know that software will be ready for with basic analytics, and we will not stop to development software in the future. And also we will provide all necessary upgrades for every buyer. We don't think to stop with that tool. Also in the future we think that is possible to make a full digital machine, but that is story for future. That is all from me for this clip, and thank you for watching, and do not hesitate to ask any question via YouTube channel, Facebook channel, as website www.xyzparagear.com, and cheers, stay safely, and also fly safely. Bye.